we really are facing a situation of unprecedented, naked, blatant exploitation of one huge segment of our society. And we have all been watching it day after day. People who cannot say anything, they have been the backbone of this country and the economy. It's not even those very poor who many of us work with. It's people who are very mainstream, they're workers, they go out there, but they've just been completely ignored and deliberately ignored. Within that, the four kinds of questions that I'd like to bring up that they are facing, and others are as well, but they are facing the most. Questions of food. We have never had this level of food insecurity that they are facing as a whole, but many others also are. Questions of health. There is a health crisis, but they don't know where they stand vis-a-vis health or what kind of health systems are being worked out for them to be able to deal with. Questions of travel to go home. And again, that is something we are going to watch for weeks because the numbers are huge. The transport available is not there. The money does not exist. And the distances are huge. So that's there. And the last is livelihood, for what they have all gone out, and livelihood has been destroyed even in rural India. So it's urban, rural India that livelihood has been destroyed. So these four questions are immediate, but these four questions are going to continue.